again. I know I've been away for a while. Just really haven't been in the video mood and really haven't had any thing to really talk about. For those of you who don't know, I've changed my hair. Had to for musical tryout, and I wanted to be viewed for my singing and not my first bright suit. So, yeah, that's different, and I got my belly button pierced, but, not really here to talk about that. My thing is, have you ever just sat there and wondered? Just sat there and really thought, what is going to happen tomorrow? What's going to happen a week from now? What's going to happen a month from now? A year from now? A lifetime from now? I'm starting to find things stranger and stranger as time goes on. I don't understand people, and I really don't understand life. People get jobs and try to, I can understand that. People getting jobs to live life comfortably thing, but people reach out for fame and fortune and for it all to crumble. You die. We all die. Let's face it. One day we are going to be sat in the ground and we are all going to be worm food. At least our bodies are. Not gonna get into where we go afterwards, cause do I know? No. Do you know? You know what a book tells you, but you don't know what it's like, where you go, what happens up there, down there, what do we believe in, or if you just believe your worm food, whatever. Not gonna get into my beliefs. But anyhow, I don't understand why people are even, why people are mean to other people. There's no point in it. You don't gain anything. And all you do is lose your calm. And I think a little piece of your sanity. I don't understand why people live life so structured and don't do the things that they want to do. We live once. We don't get a chance to do it again. Why I've always lived my life to do what I want to do, take chances, hope for the best. I don't understand why people make such a big issue out of celebrities. They're people. We're people. What's the difference? You're gonna probably say we know them. We don't know them. They're just faces we see plastered all over the place. Probably just as much as you see that person who sits next to you in class. Is that, do you take, sit there and stalk the person who sits next to you in class? No. It makes no sense to me. Makes no sense to me. People on the internet who are famous because they look good, looks fade. You get wrinkles. You get old. And it all fades. Everything you earn in this life fades. So I don't understand why people don't make the most of it. And why people make such big deals out of the smallest things. If the world blew up tomorrow, if you got into a car crash, if your family got into a car crash, if your best friend just died of a heart attack tomorrow, a week from now, a year from now, I don't know. Would they know that you love them? Would you know that they love you? I've been thinking a lot of my priorities aren't in the right place. I don't think a lot of other people's are either, to be honest. We think about what we can get in life instead of what we can do with our own. We envy other people when we could be those people. We put others down when we're the ones crying when it comes back to us. None of this makes sense to me. I guess my point is, be who you want to be. Let others know you love them. And treat the others the way you want to be treated. Because life can end at any time. But honestly, do you want to die with regrets? I know I don't.